Kate Middleton, Prince William divorce, Queen Elizabeth astounded through Duchess of Cambridge's ambition as England's next queen? Kate Middleton and Prince William will end up into a divorce. That is if speculations about the relationship between the Duchess of Cambridge and Queen Elizabeth that circle around are true. According to those rumors, Kate Middleton is very desperate to become the next Queen of England, but Her Majesty does not think that the wife of Prince William is the right person to replace her. Queen Elizabeth does not think that Kate Middleton is fit to inherit the throne, according to reports. Sources have claimed that Her Majesty is not confident with Prince William's wife anymore after she finds out that she has been using both of her children, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, for her own advantage. Victoria, BC, October 1st, Prince William, Duke of Cambridge, Prince George of Cambridge, Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge and Princess Charlotte leave from Victoria Harbour to board a seaplane on the final day of their royal tour of Canada on October 1, 2016 in Victoria, Canada. The royal couple, along with their children Prince George of Cambridge and Princess Charlotte, are visiting Canada as part of an 8-day visit to the country, taking in areas such as Bella Bella, Whitehorse and Kelowna. Photo by Mark Large, Pool/Getty Images. Photo, Getty Images/Pool/Pool. Rumor has it that the Duchess of Cambridge is always making Prince George and Princess Charlotte's as an excuse so she could avoid her royal duties. Even more, sources have stated that even Prince William was astounded after hearing about this. Neither Prince William nor Kate Middleton has confirmed anything about any of those speculations so far. So, these rumors could possibly be true. But fans of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge should take these rumors with a grain of salt until an official press release validates their reports. Previously, Prince William confirmed that he will divorce Kate Middleton by supporting Prince Harry's romance with Meghan Markle. So, many people have speculated that the Duchess of Cambridge is not really in good terms with a deceit actor, since she supposedly sees her as a threat. London, England, July 4th. Meghan Markle attends Day 8 of the Wimbledon Tennis Championships at Wimbledon on July 4, 2016 in London, England. Photo by Carwhitang/WireImage. Photo, Getty Images/Carwhitang/Contributor. Speculations that Kate Middleton feels that Meghan Markle could be her greatest opponent for the crown. Therefore, fans of Prince William's wife think that the two will never get along even if they become part of one family. Fans of Kate Middleton and Prince William are still waiting for them to comment on these reports.